Okay, Luke Rowley here with the ice bucket challenge. They said that you can either dump a bucket of ice on your head or you can pay the donation. President Obama decided just to pay the donation because it wasn't very presidential. So in remarks to him, I think I'm just going to pay the donation as well. That way I don't have to get the ice dumped on me.
Boo.
And so,
what do you guys think?